Dave Wilcox was an athlete, war veteran, community leader, and award-winning architect. He moved to Tyler with his family from Michigan in 1920 and was a member of the Tyler High School state champion football team in 1930. He transferred from Tyler Junior College to Georgia Tech in 1931, where he played guard on the football team. His sports career included a memorable and somewhat colorful moment with future President Gerald Ford, as well as special recognition from Sports Illustrated magazine. He earned a bachelor's degree in architecture from Georgia Tech in 1935, and also did postgraduate work in architecture at Yale University, and he went on to study fine arts in Paris. Wilcox joined the war effort in 1942 with the United States Navy. He served as fighter director in the Pacific Theater, where he acquired the rank of lieutenant commander and was awarded a Bronze Star. After the war, Wilcox yearned for a life in a town where he could have a positive role in shaping the community. He returned to Tyler in 1946 and opened the architectural firm of E. Davis Wilcox & Associates. A man who strongly believed in leading by a good example, Wilcox was far more than a successful and gifted architect. In addition to many noteworthy architectural accomplishments, he also worked extensively for the benefit of others interested in the field. He served as a preceptor for the Rice University Architectural Program. He was active in the American Institute of Architects, the Texas Architectural Foundation, the Texas Board of Architectural Examiners, and the National Architectural Accrediting Board. He served as a visiting design critic for architectural design at Texas A&M, and he contributed to numerous other prestigious architecture and design organizations nationwide. Mr. Wilcox was recognized nationally and internationally for his outstanding architectural accomplishments, and he became known locally as an innovator in what is known today as mid-century modern architecture. Among his award-winning designs are several impressive buildings on the campus of Tyler Junior College, including the Pirtle Technology Center and the Tyler Museum of Art. Wilcox also designed the original Matty Jones and Andy Woods Elementary Schools, as well as John Tyler High School. The designer of numerous remarkable homes, as well as an impressive number of important commercial and public structures, the work of Eugene Davis Wilcox has been a tremendous benefit to his hometown. The man who wanted to lead by example and help shape his community has left behind an enduring legacy for the people who inhabit his structures and will provide an immeasurable benefit for the people of Tyler for many generations to come.